am Dr. Yashika Gude, sir. I am the head of the Department in Obstetrics and Gynecology at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. September is a ovarian cancer awareness month. So let's talk a small few lines about ovarian cancer. So ovarian cancer is a cancer which arises from the ovary. Females have two ovaries on the sides of the uterus. And ovarian cancer is a silent cancer which is usually undetected because there is no unscreening test for the same. 1 in 75 women develop ovarian cancer, and 1 in 100 have a high chance of high risk ovarian cancers. CA125 used to be for following the disease and for the prognosis of the disease. Few lab tests like CEA, LDH, alpha fetoprotein and HCG are done for the same. But they are not diagnostics. Patients who come to us with early signs and symptoms can have a pain, lower abdominal pain, lump in the abdomen, and late signs and symptoms can be pressure symptoms. Most of the patients usually won't come with any complaint. It's just incidental finding in an ultrasound. They might be suffering from vague complaints like abdominal discomfort, bloating, gastritis, fullness, irregular bowel habits. So if a patient with these complaints come to a gynae clinic, we should be aware about the ovarian cancer and we should investigate it. Few people who are predisposed are the people who have smoking, who are smokers, people who have had a prolonged IVF infertility treatments, people who have had an early menarche and a late menopause. Usually this disease occurs in the later age group, the post-menopausal age group. So that is the age we should be worried about. And more than 40 years of females, they should get their yearly body checkup, so that they can prevent themselves from developing into a late stage cancer. Early stage cancer detected, there is a 92% stage 1 cancer be treated, up to 92% prognosis is good, prognosis is there. And it's the opposite for stage 4, right, it will be 29%. So we should detect it as soon as possible so that we can save our females, our mothers from ovarian cancer. So early diagnosis saves lives. Yearly ultrasound, as we said, has to be done. There is a genetic predisposition to females, especially who have a female or other females in their family who have breast cancer, ovarian cancer or a colon cancer. Even BRCA1 and 2 and hereditary non-polyposis colorectal cancer syndrome is associated with the same. So all those patients who have these diseases in their home or are predisposed should get themselves investigated. Even if detected late or on an incidental finding, they should immediately meet the doctor and get themselves treated. The ovarian cancer treatment, usually there will be surgery, radiotherapy and chemotherapy depending on the stage of the cancer. So prevent yourself from ovarian cancer and get treated earliest. Please don't be scared of ovarian cancer. If detected early, it is very treatable.